come for the vaccine, stay for a little something extra. A Vienna brothel is providing COVID-19 vaccinations and giving those who take up the offer a 30-minute session with a, quote, lady of their choice if they get the vaccine at the on-site clinic. Christoph Lielecher is the director.
And we thought, it's actually a great action to make such a statement, especially in our industry. And now we have a great vaccination site and we're very popular.
Vaccines will be offered for 4 hours every Monday in November in an effort to encourage men to get the shot. Austria started barring those who aren't fully vaccinated from cafes, restaurants and hairdressers from Monday as infections continue to spike. That convinced Gerhard to roll up his sleeves at the Fun Palace.
I would have gotten vaccinated anyway, but the 2G rule has certainly accelerated things a little. And since an acquaintance of mine organized this and I thought, let's go for it, I think this is perfectly okay because we can achieve a better immunization rate this way, and that's necessary to end the pandemic at some point.
Only around 65% of Austrians are fully vaccinated, one of the lowest rates in Western Europe.